Welcome, welcome, and now we can finally finish the drama of trying to sell this cargo, get to this point, and make back some of the money that I have lost. Back additional 30,000. We are going to do now, just for the fun of it, we're going to take one of the small ground vehicles and drive that to the spaceport to pick up our Skyliner, Starlifter. A couple more cargo runs. Various ground vehicles we have. Tonk is not showing up for some reason. There it is. Now we'll come back and collect it. Explorer variant of the Cyclones. Which will appear in here. As soon as it does. We'll step out and wait for it to appear. Here. Looks like we'll survive for roughly an hour and 9 minutes. Or we could steal someone's Phoenix. What would be the fun of that? All the wind, it's my character's crouched in a bad position. looks like being difficult today. Looks like lockers being ripped. Let's see if they're here. I did not know about this spot. Huh. That's cool. Doesn't want to spawn any vehicles. It wants to spawn at all. Otherwise, we are going to take transit across, and hopefully we can get off. And go pick up some cargo. Let's see what we have. Fireworks. Microtech 01 is overstocking anything. Processed foods. Everest Harbor is understocked processed foods. Gellet Family Farms, that's all the way out in Crusader area. Bountiful Harvest Crusader area. Shady Glen Farms, I'm not sure where that's at. Microtech L1 has an overstock of fireworks. And we bring that here back to New Babbage. Oh, we can sell it at Port Dressler. Doesn't look like New Babbage needs any stuff, so well, wanted to drive, we'll just take the shuttle. Does not like recording and playing at the same time too much. So I'll have to plug play with some settings on my computer to see if I can get it to work anymore. Especially with this game. Like transit has broken. So I am going to end this episode here, and we will pick up somewhere else and take care of. Oh, never mind. Just while I'm about ready to give up. Subscribe, hit the bell for notifications when I upload, and comment, let me know what I'm doing good and what I'm doing fine and what I can do better. Thank you.